the camera cut off, but the voice actor that played SpongeBob died. I don't know how many weeks it's been since that happened, but my mom told me. Well, I saw on TikTok, and it was so hard for me from it. Because, like, that's another story time. SpongeBob was my only best friend ever since I was little. And since the voice actor died, it's like, SpongeBob is gone. Like, it hurts so bad. Because now, who will be playing SpongeBob? What can we play soon? I really need to go get help. Really do. But all I want to say now, because we want to end the video already, is thank you guys so much for watching this first vlog. Whatever this is, I mean, day one of Vlogmas. If you enjoyed this, make sure to like. Subscribe. I mean, like, comment, and subscribe. Because when you subscribe, I subscribe back. And I subscribe back. And I'll see y'all in the next video.
Bye, guys.